The amount of water the substrate can retain or hold is called the water holding capacity. The Nursery BMP manual suggests the substrate have a water holding capacity of 45% to 65% for plants grown outdoors. To determine the water holding capacity, first determine the volume of the container substrate. Select 3 to 5 empty containers and line each of them with a plastic bag. Weigh each container to the nearest gram. Fill each container with water to the approximate substrate fill depth and weigh again. Subtract the weight of each empty container from the weight of each water-filled container and average the values. The weight of water in grams is equivalent to the average substrate volume in milliliters because the density of water is 1 gram per milliliter. Next, fill 3 to 5 of the same containers with the air-dried substrate to the same fill depth used in determining the substrate volume. Weigh each container and average the weights. Irrigate the containers thoroughly for several days to ensure substrate is at maximum water holding capacity. Weigh each container after drainage and average the weights. Subtract the average weight of dry containers from average weight of moist containers. The difference in weight is equivalent to the volume of water retained by the substrate. The volume of water retained by the substrate is divided by the substrate volume and multiplied by 100 to calculate the water holding capacity as a percent of the substrate volume. If the water holding capacity of your substrate is not between 45% and 65%, the components of the substrate or the relative amounts of the components may need to be adjusted. Components with large particle sizes, such as coarse bark, usually decrease water holding, while components with fine particle sizes, such as peat, usually increase the water holding capacity.